So this event is not just a tournament. The goal is to encourage you to step out of your comfort zone through competition. Whether that means catching your first billfish, hooking your own fish, holding a rod all day, or just learning to fish with a different type of tackle. As the Pescadora gains traction, as the Women's World Championship of Fishing, you, all of you, are now being recognized as the world's best female anglers. And thank you so very much for being here. You only love once, you might as well be a badass. Go catch some fish and have some fun.
Welcome to the tournament, ladies. This is Carter from Renapez Vela. Good luck out there and tight line.
$10,000 for the residents of Life Orphanage, Eric Norrie and his family would make a matching donation of $10,000, thereby triggering the match, making for an amazing and unprecedented donation in Costa Rica tournament history of $20,000 going to the residents of Life Orphanage. Charity. With 5 billfish tags goes to Miss Linda Reynolds. She will also be taking home another full-size sailfish mount.
Thank you, boys.
From Great Taxidermy.
Thank you.
2021 second place team with 42 billfish, Team Outage. 2021 Pescadora Billfish Championship first place team, Team Agitator.
Circle turn to my home, can't get me out of my zone.